Hey, what's up everyone? Today we are going to unbox the iPhone 12 mini. And this is the Apple's latest iPhone and it is the Apple's first 5G phone. This is also available in 5 colors. We are going to unbox the green model. So let's get started. Now this is the box itself. There we get the iPhone branding and the Apple logo, and again the iPhone branding and again the Apple logo. At the bottom we can see the specification. Now let's peel the wrapping off. Now after we unbox this stuff, let's get ready to open box. Now before we open this box, please subscribe us. First I'll keep the wrapping aside. And now we are going to unbox this box. Wow, this is amazing. Now after opening the box, we get the iPhone 12 mini itself. You can see the Apple logo shining. Let's keep it this side. Now let's see what else there in the box. We get the USB Type-C to lightning cable. Now in the Design by Apple in California box, we get some paperwork, and there we get the SIM ejection tool and a quick start guide and some warranty information and the cool new Apple sticker. Now let's see the iPhone 12 mini itself. As you can see, this is a very small phone and it has lot of portability. Now after peeling this off, you can see the display. This is a Super HDR Retina display. And this is also the Apple's smallest 5G phone. Now after setting up this, we can see the phone. We get the iOS 14 pre-installed wallpapers and a dual camera system. So thank you for watching. Stay safe. Bye.